In this video, I'm going to show how to use the Casio FX ES Plus series calculator to quickly generate standard normal distribution areas or probabilities that we typically have to look up in the Z tables. To begin, press Mode. Then select 3 for Start. Next, choose 1 var by pressing 1. Since we're not entering raw data, press AC to clear. Press Shift, then 1. For areas under the normal curve, choose Distr or Distribution by pressing 5. P here is used to find the area less than a specific Z score. Q is used to find the area between the mean Z equals 0 and a specified Z score. R is used to find the area greater than a Z score. We'll ignore T for now as it's used with raw data to calculate Z scores. Let's begin by finding the area less than Z equals 1.04. Select 1 for P. Enter 1.04. Closing the parentheses is optional. Press equals. The result, 0.8508, agrees perfectly with the value found on the traditional Z table. Press AC to clear the screen. Now, let's find the area to the right or area greater than Z equals 1.04. Press Shift 1 to open the Start menu. Press 5 for Distribution. For the area to the right, choose 3 for R. Enter 1.04, then equals. The calculator gives us 0.1492. Remember that the total area under the curve is 1, so this is simply 1 minus the area to the left, which was 0.8508. Now, suppose we want the area to the right of a negative Z score, say Z equals negative 0.84. Since we're still on the R function, press the left arrow to activate the cursor. Press Delete a few times to clear the old number. Now type the new Z score, negative 0.84. Then press equals. This gives the area to the right of negative 0.84, which is 0.79955. Now let's compute the area between a Z score and the mean Z equals 0. Press AC to clear. Press Shift 1 for Start menu, then 5 for Distribution. Select 2 for Q. Enter negative 0.84 equals, and that's 0.29955, which is the area between the mean Z equals 0 and Z equals negative 0.84. Statistical tables typically show probabilities to 4 decimal places. So let's format our results to match this. Press Shift Mode for Setup. Select 6 for Fix. Since we want 4 decimal places, enter 4. Now when you recompute any probability, for example P of 1.04 again, the result is neatly displayed as 0.8508 with exactly 4 decimal places. When you're done with distribution calculations, here's how to return to normal operation. To exit the Start mode, press Mode, then 1 for Comp. And finally, to remove Fix, press Shift Mode for Setup. Select 8 for Norm, press 1, and the fixed number of decimal places is gone. And that's it. You've just learned how to use the Casio FX ES Plus series calculator to quickly compute normal distribution probabilities. Remember the key functions. P is for less than area, R is for area to the right, Q is for area to the mean. You also saw how to use the fix function to format your results neatly to 4 decimal places. Thanks for watching.